Invasive species and wildfire are the two biggest threats to the sagebrush ecosystem in the Great Basin. Botanists and ecologists across the West know that maintaining and restoring healthy and diverse native plant communities is critical to fighting invasives like cheatgrass that fuel more frequent and intense fires each year. Native plants provide cover and food for both people and wildlife, and the healthy habitats they create in turn benefit ranchers, hunters, and our local communities.
Individual species are the tools we use to manage ecosystems, create healthy rangelands, create habitat for fish and game species. There's about 4,500 native plants in the Great Basin. Of those, less than 0.1% are commercially available.
This year, the service teamed up with the Bureau of Land Management, the U.S. Forest Service, and several state agencies to gather seed from Nevada's native plants for use in post-fire restoration and to help better protect the Great Basin from these threats.
We came together and started looking at the native species within the Great Basin and which ones are more common and which ones are most likely to be successful in an agricultural system.
Seeds of Success crews scoured thousands of miles of Nevada's backcountry in search of native plant populations to collect seed that will be used for research and development and eventually outgrown commercially in much larger quantities for rehabilitation and restoration after wildfires.
We've got 12 target species. They're all determined to grow well versus cheatgrass. A lot of the seeds that we're collecting are going to go to growers, and then with that seed, they're going to start to restore fire areas.
Finding and collecting seed is a long, painstaking process, but our partners know that working to give our native plants the voice they deserve is well worth the effort to protect such an amazing and special place.